This spot's so peaceful. My dad would like it.
The trees remind me of that weekend. You know, we took that camping trip with our Girl Scout troop. Anders had to step in when my mother realized chaperoning meant it would be a dry weekend. I remember. That's the first time he had s'mores. He loved them. He always made them for me when I had a bad day. He says s'mores can get you through anything. Well, s'mores and a pocket knife. He really was obsessed with us learning survival skills. We got our merit badges that weekend. He was so proud. I always thought I'd have more time to make him proud again. I can't believe I missed his funeral. I feel so guilty. Is that why you've been drinking? I'm really sorry, Kirby. I guess I just didn't want to face the fact that you were struggling. It's okay. I need to take responsibility, too. Can I?
Oh, yeah, of course.
You know, grief is a useless emotion, Kirby.
But I still feel it.
There are no merit badges for guilt. I could maybe get you one for moving on and taking care of yourself.
So you're not mad?
Every time we have an argument, we always come back together again. This would have been the same. You'll always be my daughter. We just ran out of time on this one. Live a big, beautiful life. And get yourself a pocket knife.
Coming here was exactly what I needed. But I just need to make one more stop. Rehab. I'm a mess.